All right, let's see what happens here. That's a nice tree. Pretty pretty.
Did you find something?
Hmm? No. Just brings me back a bit. It reminded me of someone.
Oh yeah?
What is this?
A sophronia.
I know that, but I've never seen one in such full bloom before.
It's special.
Huh? So, why give this to me?
It's a treasure of mine.
Aww.
I'd like to go back someday, to where this was taken. It's a dream I have.
Okay, that's kind of sad. Maybe she's still alive. We never saw her die, to be honest.
Not that I have all that much time to spare. But soon.
She was the one who taught me strategy. Who taught me how to fight using the Mondo. Sorry.
Not to worry.
But why? Why did she show me that picture?
I suppose she wanted to share it with you. The memory.
Is that why she...
You know, it's not unheard of.
Huh?
By the way, everyone, ads are coming up in 20 seconds. It's been an hour already? Holy moly. That's what happens when I do a lot of side quests. But yeah, ads are about to start in 15 seconds. I won't do anything with the story until the ads are over. I'm gonna explore a little bit more. Unless something happens right now. Oh, never mind.
These soldiers. Tylon. These are your targets, sir.
Yeah, you'll handle it, right?
And it's because they're consorting with enemy soldiers. If that's so, shouldn't we question them first?
You're a hell of a stickler, aren't you? I could just go and do it the K way. Forget it. There's just no zest. This time, I'm gonna take a different angle.
Consul?
Let's do this, Izzard.
Ayo?
Go on, spill it for me. Give me all your feelings deep inside.
The hell, what did he do? Also, is that a kid? He's kind of short. Or maybe, I don't know. That was,
what kind of place
weird?
Is this?
Oh, I see a chest over there.
You know what Manana just told me?
Wait,
she
Ether
said
channel?
In the night, the trees wake up and start to wander.
No, no, not listening. Can't hear a thing. Better not spill any of this.
Thanks. There's a chest over there that I want to grab. We'll do this in the meantime since there's ads playing right now.
Quite a rare sight.
Gonna blast them into next week.
They seem a little easy.
Oh, they were about to dig something new. We hate to see it. Oh, there's some mechs over there. Sweet. Awesome. Love that for me. Welcome back from the ads, everyone. I'm sorry. Wait, so who's fighting? Oh, they're fighting. Okay. Am I even supposed to go that way? Oh, there's a buddy up there. Alright, let's see what's happening over here. We got the coins last time, I think. Yeah, so we'll get... we'll just do the coins again. Can always get more XP and money. I'm not really worried about.
Whatever happened to not being careless?
Something so valuable here.
Oh, I'm supposed to go that way. Well, you know me, I'm gonna go this way. Cause why not? There has to be something over here. Plus, I want to open up the map a little bit more. Oh, there's a chest over there. Was over there. We're level 24. Ow. There's something rare over here.
This is valuable. I'll hang on to it.
These are lying around everywhere.
Okay, we've been up. Oh, there's some chests up there. Let's see if I can teleport up there again. I wonder what this console's gonna do. He's doing something different. It's not gonna be the same thing as before, so. Oh, there's two. Wait, is that three? Whoa, hell yeah. Wait, hold up. Come back here. This is the first time I've ever seen three of them. Sure. Not really.
Hey, is that
what's in here?
Should we go in?
Maybe not, but I'm still gonna go in anyways.
Good thing we found this.
Ruby Pineapple. What a name. Oh, there's an Easter spear over here. What's that over there? Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, wow. There's a lot of them. I'm gonna sneeze. Ooh, sorry about that, everyone. Gotta sneeze. Alright, let's see if we can do this. Thank you, Chica. Damn, we have to defeat all these enemies. This is gonna take a while. XP from this though. Unstoppable with you around, Senna. Oh, I just have to defeat. Oh wait, there's still a lot of them. Shall we deal with this? All right, I'm gonna try to gather them up. I'm over here. This will be 4 in total. Oh, that's 2.
Mm-hmm. Oops, they found us.
Right, I'll bring all of them over here first. Come on. This isn't beat 8. And then the last two will be over there. No, finish that one. Be the last one. Now give them what they deserve. Almost there. There we go.
I'm the girl with the gall.
Nice. Damn, I haven't found one of these in a while. Not until like the first area. Oh, we can use Ether Channel for this too. Forgot about this. There we go. Reboot it. I wonder how many of these things are. Grab this chest.
This one's totally good. He's lying around everywhere. Is this like a rare thing?
Sure. I think I did it like 2 times in the other one. I'll do it like one more time. Stuff here. It also rests here.
I'm just gonna lie here and you can't stop me.
Alright, let's do all the stuff we need to do right now. Let's see if we can level up. Oh, we can. Nice, level 32.
I definitely feel stronger.
Oh, be careful with that. Let's cook some food. Enemy drop boost, collectible boost, XP boost, enemy. I can't do that one. Oh, I can use a coin. I'll spend a coin. Why not? Oh, that looks so... I don't know about the green stuff in it, but...
Yeah. Thanks ever so much.
And then save it.
Just part of the protocol, innit?
Let's get going.
Oh, wait, there's something over there. Hold up. See, there's always something. Oh, Aether Spear. Nice.
Oh. We got us an Aether Spear.
Okay, we should probably take care of this guy first.
Let's get it done, Snappy.
Let's put an end to this now.
Hello? What am I targeting? I was wondering, like, why am I not attacking? Sometimes the targeting system, I would say, I guess the targeting system in this game is the one thing that I'm kind of like iffy sometimes. I don't know why. I will say this class with the pistols is really fun. I like this one. There's a lot of damage. There we go. Pretty easy. Rest in peace. All right, what's over here?
Whoa, got a rare dude all right here.
Getting late. We should find somewhere to rest.
Wait, is there a Aether channel over here? Did I get this one? Oh, I didn't. Sweet. Nice. Oh dear lord, look what's down over there. You know I gotta get that. I keep finding more and more stuff, but I'll take it.
Husks. We should at least give them repose.
May you sleep peacefully.
This never gets sad. Always sad here. Okay. Let's travel. Over here. Now we can focus on the story. Also, did I unlock anything new? Oh, a new accessories, that's why. Agility. Increase Aether defense. Boost block rate by 31. Nice. Evasion. Wait, there's still new ones? Oh, down here. I think there's still a lot of new ones. Let me double check. We have a lot of accessories. Never mind, I think that might be it. Oh, nice. I unlocked Enos now. Did anybody else unlock anything else? Nice, he unlocked the V's class. That's good. Alright, Lance is almost close to unlocking his class. Oh, nice. He unlocks this class too. Wait, something I'm wondering. Do all of the heroes level up? Oh, they do. Okay. That's nice.
Something so valuable here.
Looks like a pretty rare specimen.
No, Juan, just keep walking away. The game is like putting shiny things in front of me, telling me to go fight it. Not this time, game. Mm-hmm. Not this time. Oh, what happened here?
Topographical info updated.
Good thing we found this.
There's a lot of things here. Oh, wow.
This is awful.
It doesn't look recent. Been here a while, and the battle, it must have been massive.
It's not just infantry. I see Pharonis wreckage strewn all over.
There could be stuff here we can reuse. We should look.
Yeah, good idea. Let's split up and have a look around.
I don't think that's a good idea. Every time we split around, something bad happens, just saying.
Stuff we can reuse, my wings. All this junk is rusted through. Huh? Oh, no, love. The connector's the wrong size.
This music's not helping out, too. Juan! I mean, Siuni, why didn't I just say my name? I just read your message, that's why. Siuni, welcome in. Not me calling myself out. Thank you so much for being here. Happy Wednesday. Please go check out Siuni. They're playing Xenoblade 1, by the way. So if you want to see more Xenoblade, she is starting. Well, not starting. She's been playing Xenoblade for like a week. So, no, you're amazing. How are you doing? By the way, we're in the middle of a cutscene, so I really don't. I don't want you to get spoiled. So we're in the middle of a cutscene. But I hope you're doing well. Thank you so much for stopping by. How you feeling, by the way? Yeah, I paused it. Don't worry. Okay, I'll look at chat. Okay. But I hope everything's going well. You're gonna be playing Xenoblade 1 today, right? All I've been doing today is more side quests. I'm in as Elena said, in Side Quest City. So, yeah, a bunch of side quests today. Yeah, I'm doing pretty good. Not too bad. I know, right? Once you enter Xenoblade, you can't go back. It's over. You're stuck with Xenoblade for a while, or until you finish the game. I've just been doing a lot of side quests. I completed, like, the first area of the map, so that's why I did mostly today, and now, well, actually, no, we're trying to explore the second area of the map, so, yeah, for the past 4 or 5 hours, it's just been side quests, exploring, which is fun. I will say, for me, I don't want to spoil it for you, but for me, the side quests in this game are way better. I feel like Xenoblade 1 has some good side quests, but this one has the best side quests so far. I will say that. I think 1 has good ones too. They're not that bad. 2, though, you will find out about 2. You're going to have a good time with 2. Side quest on 2 is not... Oh, boy. I think you're going to like 2 the most. I think 2 will be your favorite one. Because you like Genshin Impact, so in 2 you can kind of... You kind of saw a little bit of it. There's a little bit of a gacha system in there, so I think you'll like that. Anyone has a lot of fights, let's find that. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. I had a good time with Xenoblade 1. Yeah, I'm excited to watch you play today. Thank you for being here. I really adore you. Appreciate it. Please go check out Siyuni again. They're playing Xenoblade 1. They're around chapter 4 or 5. They're around there. So, please go check them out. Did you get some coffee or boba today?
This one's Kavesi. You've been here for quite a while. What is this?
What? Did I just read that right? Like, I'm a professional lurker, but always want to make sure to say hi. Thank you. I appreciate you lurking. Thank you, Think. I'm always happy to see you. I can't wait for your stream. What did I just see right now? I'm a little bit confused. What was that?
Why is my name on here?
Oh, that flashback, that memory.
Uni! Did you find anything worthwhile?
Huh? I wonder if she's gonna tell him.
Did you find anything we might be able to salvage?
Nope. Nothing at all.
Oh, she's not gonna tell him?
Seriously? You were here all frozen, so I figured you must have struck something gold.
Are they what?
Help me shift this thing here, would you?
Yeah, alright.
Is she a clone? I'm so confused right now.
Oh, no way that was me. Just someone with the same name as me. A coincidence.
Yeah, what a coincidence you have that memory, though. Okay, I'm so confused. I really... I don't even know anymore.
Over here.
It's a golden flame clock, but wrecked. I've never seen one.
A real golden flame clock.
Ain't that strange? We're talking gold rank, the shiny pinnacle of every colony's ambition. And this is how we find it.
It's a Kavesi, isn't it?
Yeah, has to be.
For all that, I'm not seeing any Agnian corpses or weapons. What does it mean?
Sparks. How could they have ended up this way?
The only thing I could think of is something to do with the console.
Oh, come on. Not Spark again.
Hello? Do you need a hand? You know, he has a bunch of hands, so... Always has multiple hands. Expect him to fight a boss here. Oh my god, that damage though. Hey, yo. I'll use a chain attack. I love his weapon. I don't know why. It's a staff and then like... I forgot what these things are called, like chopsticks or something? What are they called again? I just named it chopstick. Nobody heard me say that. Didn't do much damage, but I'll take it. Holy moly damage. Kill him, but he'll be kind of close to it. Nice work. Keep it up, guys.
Into the long haul.
No. Holy damage. Hey, yo, relax. There we go. Got it.
What a faff. Just one stray Levness. Barely worth the effort.
Yeah. Doesn't seem to be what did this colony in.
I see. It was revenge. Commander, you did it.
So this works on its own?
Yes. That's a standard castle issue autonomous sentry Levness. It doesn't need human operators.
Hmm.
Hey, this symbol. It's Lambda's, right? Huh? Tyan, weren't you with...
We need to get away from here. Though it was unmanned, it's sure to have transmitted its combat data to the colony. They might even be able to work out we're the ones it was fighting.
Right. Well, don't reckon there's anything more of use here. Let's go. No.
Gotcha. Mia?
Hmm.
I wonder why she's not gonna tell them. I'll be freaking out if I saw something like that. Oh, she's shaking.
Uni?
We need to make some distance.
Yeah, I would be a little bit shook if I saw that.
I'm with you. Shall we try climbing a bit higher up the mountain?
Plot Dinkins. I'm still confused about that. I was always wondering why those flashbacks came back. Is she like a clone or something? Hmm. Time to explore again. Like I was telling Siyuni, which just sucks me back into like exploring. Something back here? Oh, mini boss. Cool.
There's tough. This will be rough, but we got no choice. This is our battle to win.
I don't know. I played Nier, so. I wouldn't be surprised. Clones. Hey yo, don't aggro me. Hey yo, relax. Night as it testifies. Now I'm more intrigued to see what happens. I think it's pretty strong, I'm not gonna lie. To revive them. Oh, never mind. They got him. I'm gonna fuse again so I can heal. Big impact. So close. There we go. These are always tough to fight.
Whatever happened to not being careless?
All right, let's see what's over here.
Something so valuable here.
Another boss or mini boss. Oh, Ether channel. Nice.
Better not spill any of this.
Alright, we explored this area. Who is that, where did she find that body? Was it over here? I think it might have been over here. Nope. I don't know where she found that body. Oh, I think it might have been over there, wasn't it? It's gone. Man, let's grab this. Oh, there's a campsite over there.
We've never been here before.
Ba-da-ba-ba. Nice, we can finally rest. Are you gonna ask her what's wrong? Ready, lessen up? What are you gonna say to rest? Aww. I mean, that is smart. I guess they can all tell something's wrong. Some clothes. I don't think we can level up, but I'm just gonna check. Oh, we can. Nice, 33.
I definitely feel stronger.
I don't know if I have my food. Is it still active? Oh no, yeah, it's still active. Okay, never mind. Just double checking. Is there anything we need to discuss? Oh, there is.
This reminds me.
I wonder if we become more like Ethan. What's that about? I mean, like, we saved Kyrie from the hands of the enemy earlier, yeah? Yeah, but she was cooler than us. And this time we were the rescuers. That's kind of emotional to think about. Oh, but I remember she took on the Leviathan that day all by her own. Sprung himself. And that was her third term. Yeah, it did. She did do that. Yeah, she was pretty tough to fight. I think, like 1v1, she'll beat us. Well, I don't know about now. I think we're stronger. Okay, I think this one is a side quest.
We need to lay all this out.
I'm just gonna come out and say it. I want to know if you can, if you'll consider teaching the newbies. Oh. Like, I don't know about teaching. We're not. Conflict between the noobs. And my newbies are gonna need to be. Gonna survive, and you want us to teach them what we know? Yes, that's why I asked you. The training will be more meaningful coming from you. But there's an extra dimension to this. Yes, if you teach them, they'll become the model of them for them to emulate. You want them to emulate us. But you overtoned those spices and came to understanding among themselves. Oh, I feel honored. I mean, everybody should follow what how Noah is. If everybody was like Noah, nope, there will be no fighting. I understand. Well, in that case, we'll be too happy to help out. I gotta say, this is my first ever teaching job. Where should we start? Yeah. Don't worry about that. I'll support you through the beginning program. First, I'll post the news that you've been made teachers along with the personnel. Okay. Seems like a plan. Hopefully it works out. Teacher Noah and Lance. Oh, I don't know about Lance. New recruits. I guess we'll find out. Let's give it a go. Never taught either, but I'll do my best not to let you down. I wonder if they're gonna make us actually like teach. Alright, let me save it.
Just part of the protocol, innit?
And we go to sleep. Oh, she's smiling. That's good. Oh shit, back to the flashback. I wonder who that one is. Is that the original one we fought? Killing everybody. Oh, wow. Oh, that's not the same one. That's a different one. Thank you. Oh my god, I'll be freaking out. Terrible memory or flashback? Oh, softy.
Oh, thank you. Smells good.
Obviously. It's a Sirius anemone. A rare flower from the Orion Mountains, crushed and extracted.
Wow, look at you. Sounds like a hobby.
And a practical one at that.
Yeah.
Like I said, practical.
Aw, I'm just trying to help her.
Oh. You noticed.
I did. Mine do that too.
Huh?
I put down my weapon, look around at my companions, and feel relief. Thinking, finally, another day down. Then I think of tomorrow and the tremors are back. Will I see the same faces when I wake? Will I even be around to see them?
Easier with the mark, I suppose. You know when it's coming. But when you're in a scrap.
Can you really speak for them, though? For someone nearing the end?
Huh?
Because I couldn't tell you. All we can possibly do is wonder what it's like. What can one feel? Contentment, perhaps? Or sheer horror?
I'd really hope it's not fear.
Me too. That's just it.
She's so out cold. She's out cold.
Shouldn't we just hoof it and blitz through as quick as we can?
Nah. I reckon we ought to avoid spots where those Mobius sickos could get the jump on us.
Unless I'm mistaken, this region is under the control of Lambda. That is the colony I originally belonged to.
You don't say.
Then, the Levinus yesterday?
Yeah. It was Colony Lambda's, definitely.
Isn't that bad for us? All right, so you know this area.
I took part in seizing this area.
All right then, any suggestions? Come on.
Let's see. There should be some nearby tunnels we could use.
Sounds good to me. We might still get enemies. But underground, at least we won't have to worry about lunking Pharaonuses and that.
Tunnels! Thrill of explore! Riku already on treasure scent.
Seems like that's the way to go then.
One moment. These tunnels have been disused for a long time. There's a very real risk of a cave-in. If it comes down to it, escape options may also be in short supply.
Nah. You're the one who came out with it. Unless you got any other plans? You better not want us to just camp out here forever.
No, obviously.
All right, let's back it up. Any route we can take will have some attendant risk or other. At this point, I'll settle for any choice that makes our lives easier. Enough with the doom-mongering. Just keep it positive. Things will work out somehow.
Yeah, positive mindset.
Mimi. What's up with you?
Sounds like little Miss Senior's decided to pull rank, eh?
Roger that, Mom.
Oh, shut up already.
Right, let's go.
Ready then.
We'll check out those tunnels.
Hey, wait for me.
It looks like the Morbius at the beginning. Didn't the first one, though, have, like, horns or something? Oh, what the? Level 44?
Whoa, got a rare dude right here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, okay. We'll take this way. I like how the game said...
So much to see, huh?
Ayo. Let me check something. Oh, not that.
Won't slow us down too much.
Why are the enemies so high level here? What's going on? Oh boy. Oh, and they're teasing me. There's like an Easter channel there. You're not tricking me with that game. Mm-mm, that's not working.
Gotta hand it to you, Dion. You brew a mean herbal tea.
Next time, I'll make some for you too. For now, let's stick a pin in.
I don't like the fact that it's raining. Just saying. By the way, everyone, ads are coming up in 20 seconds. Just a heads up. Ads are coming up in 20 seconds. I feel like today's going by quick. Like, every hour is just flying by. Since ads are playing right now, I'm gonna take a small break. I'm just gonna go to the restroom really quick since ads are playing right now. I'll be back like in 5 minutes. I just have to go to the restroom. I'll put like 7 minutes. I'll leave you with some music. Please make sure all of you stretch, go get some snacks, refill your water, maybe get something to drink if you haven't, get a snack and all that. Take your meds, vitamins, do all the self-care. I will be back like at most between 5 and 10 minutes. It's not gonna be that long. I'll leave you with some music. All right, see you in a bit. everyone, make hopefully all of you stretch and got some water and some snacks. Let's get back into the game. Did I get another quest? Oh, yeah, I did. We could try doing these next time. Oh, wait. Oh, wow. I have to be level 57? Oh, hell no. I would do this one next time.
May you sleep peacefully.
Okay, yeah, I'm going the right way.
Confidence of yours. I almost wish I could take some.
I'd rather do something than sit farting about for hours and then do nothing anyway. I like my way better.
That sounded rather pointed.
Oh, did it? Anyway, I'm not confident. I just have to keep moving. That's all.
Push forward.
I don't get you.
I mean, yourself. Why do you always take a back seat?
Huh?
You scared?
Mm-hmm.
Noah, he likes to say, don't blame yourself. He knows why I can't stay still, and he gets it, all right? Tells me it's not healthy, yeah? But it's easier said. Anyhow, not like I can just wish him back. I mean, what else can I do? That's how it goes. Same deal with you, right?
Oh, they kind of, yeah, they
to be fair,
went through something.
That whole prudent shtick of yours got its merits.
Well, that's the opposite of what you said before.
I guess I'm taking it back then.
It's nice that they're getting along. I always felt like those two were like always butting heads a little bit. Always gotta be frogs. Oh, imagine I fell down there. Would have been really sad. Like how, I wonder if they're hearing my flute. They're like, what? What is that sound? Guess what? You can't get me though. Going through these tunnels goes, you know, smoothly.
It's another thing to see it for yourself, eh?
Oh, chess. Get your butt over there and grab this right now.
Good thing we found this.
It'd be rude not to.
This should prove useful later.
These are lying around everywhere.
Nice, some more coins.
You can be sure I'll do my part.
Be kind of awkward if it just falls down, but then it'll fly up here.
I'd say we were
in sync, right, Tyle?
Oh wow, no response. That's kind of mean. Alright, let's see how these tunnels go. It's pretty dark in there. Do I have a flashlight or something?
Let's make our mark.
Wait, did I just go back in there? It's weird, that just confused me, because I'm like, wait, was I facing the outside, or was I tripping? I think I just went back. Oh, I did. Nobody saw that. I did that on purpose, okay? I just wanted to see this beautiful cuts, this little menu right here. This loading screen. I just wanted to see it again. Flashbacks to Xenoblade 1. Oh yeah, there's web there. Sweet. I love spiders. Yippee. Tunnels and their damn spiders.
We can but hope. We don't know what lies ahead, so let's go carefully.
Indeed. I want to be out of here as fast as possible, but haste can only spell trouble.
This place rich in ore and gemstone. Speed is of essence. All treasure will belong to Riku.
Alright, Riku, calm down.
Riku seems mighty excited.
Gemstone have many use. They probably useful later to us.
Riku sound unusually enthused. Took to be cool and brooding type.
It's something of a hobby.
Oh, hobby of banana is cooking.
Riku well aware.
Riku, if we find any nice gemstones, should we bring them to you?
If friends get chance, then please. Gemstone with good potential will be good investment for future.
I don't think we're just gonna happen across priceless gemstones, but okay.
Not on very pacifistic, and don't fight. But would hate not to lend support.
If Manana fight, that mean Manana not become burden?
Don't you worry about things like that. Everyone has their bit to do.
If Manana could interlink, Manana surely to be of good use.
If we could do such thing, would have done ages ago.
Right. Anyway, getting out of these tunnels is the main priority.
I mean, you never know.
But let's keep an eye out for any ore along the way. We can't afford to overlook anything that might help us later.
Understood. That's good enough.
Yeah, go on. I'll give you a hand.
Even Lance? That turned up for the books.
Always good to have a few favors to call in, yeah?
Riku knew it.
You think he's gonna do it for free? Really? You know, Lance. Gotta pay him back somehow. Ooh, I see a chest up there. Oh, he's a channel too. Nice.
Better not spill any of this.
70. Couldn't give me 69. What's over here? Hello? Oh, another chest. Hey, yo. I'll take this. All I can think about is Nana Banana. Hey, Qual. Welcome back. How you doing? Nah, I get what you mean, man.
Let's make our mark.
Am I gonna explore? Hell yeah, I am. Yes, why not? Yeah, let's not fall. It's down here. Oh, hello.
Come to uni.
Nice. Gray brain. Rain brain, indeed. How you feeling, Quill? Feeling a little bit better? Over here. Oh, we can go down there. Oh, nice. A red spot. Cool. Okay. Oh, never mind. Game said nope. Oh, there's an ether spear down there. Oh, we have to open it from this side. Oh.
That looks like a good rest spot.
Sure. And there should be lights. Oh, I think I have to come here anyway, so.
It moves.
We're ready.
Now, elevator, behave self.
Nice job, Riku. Always good to have a grease knob on that knows their way around techie things.
This? Piece of pollen orb for Riku.
Okay, let's go.
I like how Noah's just like, all right, whatever, let's go. I don't know. Do we have to eat something right now? Let me double check. Okay, no, we still have it. Gotta clean the clothes, you know.
Clean your mind, I guess.
I don't think we can level up. There we go. I'm gonna save it here too.
Just part of the protocol, innit?
Let's get going.
Yeah, chapter 3 is pretty long. To the elevator. Every time I see food in game, I think about it looks so. I know. I always get hungry. Why did they have to make the food so real? Oh my god! Why did I say spiders?
Oh well then. Nothing else for it, it seems.
We don't have time to burn here. Let's ash them up, yeah? Lynetta, help with fighting! Huh? Lynetta!
Don't be so rash!
Oh no! Manana, stop! Manana cannot stop potting me! Watch out!
That's a cool shield.
Manana, are you okay?
Yeah, are you okay?
Manana, please be okay! Manana is fine! Only heart go pitter-patter.
Just watching you made my heart go pitter-patter.
Can you not do that ever again?
Manana, that was wild.
Phew. I'm glad you're safe anyway. See? Manana is good for many much things beside cooking.
Manana rush in like crazy pond just to prove that?
It's important to demonstrate through action.
Manana did not just throw pot. Threw whole self along with it.
Special heavy duty pot, also for self-defense. Exclusive Nippon brand.
Looks pretty cool.
That not a thing.
Just go with it.
You have to understand that poor Riku was worried about you. It's truth.
Not so much truth.
Yeah, okay.
Very considerate. fine.
Yeah, that's right. Worrying too much isn't good for you either.
Exactly. That's why Riku not worry.
Yeah, okay,
your
bro.
Your blushy little cheeks aren't fooling anyone. Don't be ashamed.
No shame here. Noah, please come to defense of Riku.
You just didn't want your friend to be hurt. Shall we leave it at that?
Me.
But Riku's right. No more crazy antics in the name of helping each other out, okay?
Manana, understand. Not to do crazy antic in future.
She didn't say she wasn't gonna do it no more.
Descend.
Do first thing later. I mean, she did defeat the spiders by herself, so that's pretty impressive. Going down. What are you pressing? Alright, everyone get in. Come on. Alright, peace out. I waited for all of you.
Off we go.
Bye. It's just you and me, Lance. Oh, never mind the teleport here.
I was as shocked as you were.
Ba-da-ba-ba. Ooh.
Huh? Is it just me, or is that rock sparkling?
That is a gem.
Oh, maybe it's...
Look at him go.
No. Just ordinary rock.
Oh, never mind.
What about this? I can't tell them apart.
That's okay. That's what Riku here for.
It's a good thing you're with us, Riku.
Leave to Riku. First, Riku and friends search area.
Do I have to? Can I just... Sorry about that. It's over here. Oh, wait, that's where it wants me to go. Oh, no, it's telling me to go to multiple locations. Okay. I mean, screw it. We'll just go to this one, I guess. Same as Xenoblade.
Hey, I found
Did I mine in Xenoblade 2? I can't remember.
No, this is not right.
Okay, la.
But it's useful, so Riku take it.
Okay. That's something.
It's hard to tell the difference between ore and a gemstone.
That's why Rikus were invented, innit?
I'll get this one over here. Should we fight this? I mean, we can fight this. Why not?
Alright, get it over with. Oh, I'm rather.
I should just spin the pistols. There we go.
Too easy. Come after me, and that's what you get. Isn't this one?
It looked like, but is not. Observe here precisely. Intensity of luster grow dim.
I don't see anything. And she sees gold.
Okay, I believe you.
But it's not useless. Keep hold for now.
I wonder what we can do with these. All right, there's one more.
I didn't realize how much fun it could be looking for ore.
Aether spear.
I just wish I knew what was what, so I wouldn't feel so useless.
I'm gonna fight this. I hate fighting this stinks a couple of times. It's kinda annoying to fight. Easy peasy.
Too easy. Come after me.
Did they unlock any new? Oh no, wait, she did unlock a new one. Damn. I might switch their classes off stream again. What level are they? 6, 7, 8, 8. Okay.
That's what you get.
If only you didn't charge off on your own.
Bad damage though. Easy peasy. So close. Oh, it's up there. I have to climb this. I don't know why they didn't let me just jump. I'm so used to it because of Zelda. No. Sorry, Lance. That was an accident. My bad. Ooh, it's glowing. That's just glowing.
This is not one.
It was glowing though.
This might be valuable at later time, so we should keep.
Okay, got it.
Okay.
I think we're really gonna find whatever Riku's after.
Anything here. We might have to go deeper.
Yeah, let's go deeper where spiders are. Oh, are you gonna dig any stuff? No? Yes, no? Wait, come back here. Oh, thank you. Holy moly, I did not expect.
Right, Mimi?
Alrighty then. Wait, what is that? Is that an enemy? Oh, that's just a plant. I was like, what is that? Thank you.
to find great joy in rocks. He picked up so many!
Gemstone and ore are different from normal rocks scattered around. And ore we pick up from before have great utility.
Manana not rock scientist.
Me neither.
You could identify them all, Riku. You sure know a lot about rocks.
Riku know a thing or two.
Don't be modest. You've got skills, mate. You should be an appraiser.
Cease with flattering.
It's not flattery. It's good to have a hobby.
Yeah.
Manana in agreement.
It's pretty good that we were able to come out rock collecting, huh, Riku?
Ore and gemstone, not rock.
Rock, gemming, whatever.
Supply material to maintenance work. That Riku's job. It's solemn responsibility to keep important equipment in tip-top order so everyone can come back alive.
I appreciate
just
that.
Own job, not like Lance.
Oh.
You what? I'm pretty much almost sort of doing it.
Wow. You really give yourself a lot of responsibility, Riku.
Too much talking. Out of Riku's character.
Not at all. Understanding each other better isn't a bad thing, is it?
That right! Become better friends is important!
Power of friendship.
We need to learn more about each other to become better friends, right? That's exactly truth. Learning about each other, very important deal. Huh? Manana has idea. Next, Manana will show favorite thing.
Next? It's not about taking turns.
Fate's breath in readiness. Manana show you her specialty. You learn soon. Over there is good place. Time for break.
Is she gonna cook something special? Something awesome?
So much to see, huh?
I suggest we take a break.
Alright, let's see
you
what
know,
she's gonna show us.
Take regular breaks.
Can I level up here? No. Gotta clean the clothes, you know? Huh. Always gotta do that. Go. Gotta look fresh while slaying. We'll do this one. I think it ran out already, right? No? How long does this last? I'm kind of surprised. We've had this for a while.
Just part of the protocol, innit?
All right, we'll rest.
So tasty. Nothing like a hearty meal to keep you going for the long haul.
It even wakes you up somehow.
Endless rations are so boring. You need to spice it up like this.
Manana couldn't agree more! Tion only cooked tragedies, so Manana worked hard to learn cooking. First I've heard of it. Is he that bad? Very horrible.
Actually, my cooking just focuses more on efficient absorption of nutrients and convenient portability.
Boring.
And I've actually optimized it.
Just kidding.
You mean it used to be even worse? Hey, now.
I mean, at least he can cook.
It's unique.
It's okay. Swallow it down quickly and you'll probably be fine.
Noah.
Do you really think you're helping?
Yeah, I don't think that's helping.
Is there second helping?
Oh, yeah?
What?
What's this, Riku? Your favorite food or something?
It's not favorite. It's taste of Manana hard work. And is rude not to clean plate.
Aww.
Manana seasoned with frazzle fish to bring out hidden flavor. Manana, please,
I ship them.
Riku not know that, actually.
You not know? Well, Manana only happy you know now. And Manana bring Riku whole mountain of seconds.
And you think he minds?
It was so good he had seconds, and Manana knows how much he liked to cook it. I don't see the problem.
She was so happy.
I think her ability to accept people's words up front is one of her best points.
Yep.
Maybe she's a little too up front.
Just a bit.
And her air of innocence is characteristic of Nopon.
Up front and innocent, huh?
I don't know about the innocent part.
Riku is also good, honest Nopon.
Let's not get into that. You were so serious when you were looking for the ore and gems. It's really good to be able to throw yourself into stuff like that so passionately, like into the things you love.
Senna is a good person. It's shame Lan's lacking this quality.
Why are you roasting Lan's like that?
Just up ahead might be Riku's treasure.
Then let's go treasure hunting.
Poor Lance.
Yes. Riku get mighty whiff of treasure here.
Okay. Let's have a quick breather and then start the search.
As Noah wish, we definitely find it.
It's kind of like it reminds me of the relationship that Ryuji and Morgana had in Persona 5. Morgana always, well, actually no, both of them roasted each other. I wonder if Lance will ever get, like, tilted. Alright, we gotta go this way.
Don't tell me we're crossing here.
We have to. Just don't look down.
Just try not to look down.
Yeah, exactly. Just don't look down. Sorry, I had to look down. Awesome! Spiders, yay. I love spiders. Yippee. I don't know if you can tell, but I'm very excited for spiders. Ah, damn, long elevator. Or long ladder, I mean. Oh, yay, more ladder. It's not... I was gonna jump, but... Climb the ladder right now, thank you. Hey, yo, how many ladders are there? Sheesh. That's the sad part. I'm gonna have to climb all the way down. Oh my. Huh?
What in the world is this device for?
Really, game? You made me climb all this for that? Really? That's what you're gonna do to me? Game said, joke's on you. Oh my. Alright, we're fine. Yippee, spiders. I'm just gonna walk past you. Please don't hurt me. I swear if a giant spider comes out of nowhere right now.
Gemstone. Manana will bring back!
Gemstone need careful handling. Riku will also go.
Aw, they're cute.
Wait! Riku! Manana!
Oh my god, why?
Manana.
Why did it have to be a spider? Look at it, it's disgusting.
Right on personal record.
Wait there, we're coming.
No good, they're coming this way too.
Drop the gem. The monsters seem to be after them.
Drop it.
That's a precious thing. Cannot be thrown away.
Sorry to bundle Manana up in recklessness of Riku. Manana must throw gemstone over that way. True, but if Manana throw, then monsters go also.
Riku giving up too easy. This nothing trouble. And also, Riku say he gets every treasure.
But not on not fight.
That's irrelevant. Should become like Mio and Noah. If Riku and Manana work together, this piece of pollen orb. Riku not agree?
Manana, Riku agree. Riku not give up in this place. Riku here to get treasures and beat monsters.
You can fight that big spider. I'll fight the mini ones.
Is not yet time.
Give up.
All right, good luck.
One, two.
Magnificent.
Okay, not bad.
What a team.
I'm so glad you made it back. Banana, sorry for causing worry.
Not bad, not bad at all.
Now we see real Nopon potential.
That's right. Maybe it's impossible for one Nopon.
But not for two.
Together fighting is better.
Squad up. God damn it, spiders. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Try to get the right spider. Another really needy healing. Nice. Oh, whoa, 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 don't target me. Do a chain attack, why not? Oh, what is this? They increase everyone's TP by 7? Alright, sure, why not? Okay, not bad, Riku. This won't do a lot of damage. Nice. This should do a decent damage right now. Ooh.
Observe my
strategy. I might have the answer. Is it what I least expect?
Do this way. Nice. Freeze defender. Okay, I'll do that one. Holy damage. We might be able to get another turn today. Oh, never mind, it's dead. Nice. That was pretty cool, to be honest.
Phew. I didn't know how that was going to end.
Not bad, right? Both of them.
I was so surprised to see that from Riku and Manana.
I didn't know they could fight like that.
Riku is superior, Nopon. Everyone knows still Nopon run deep.
Come off it, you aren't running anywhere.
But now we know you can fight with us. How reassuring is that?
We're sorry for worry. But we learned that combined power together mean we can fight.
But you can't join a team, though. I'm sorry, I already got a squad.
That's not all. We fetch back nice stash of gemstones.
Okay, that does look cool.
Thanks for doing that, guys.
Yes, getting best treasure is thanks to Riku.
Someone sounds chuffed with himself.
I know, it wasn't just you now.
Looks like the danger's passed for now. Let's keep going.
Right. We're still not out of these tunnels. Keep your guards up, everyone.
Manana do, Manana's best.
You're an asset to the team, you two.
Riku just doing job.
Aw, look at him smile. I do like that they added a hero quest through the story. Like, this is part of the story, but they added this hero quest, which is nice.
Ace Nopon make friends day.
We want wings off as part of team.
Oh, Sina accepts this. Okay. The attacker combines offensive and OE support, use damage link. Oh nice, we leveled up too. Who's in my squad though? Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, but I need my healer back.
I am ever your ally.
My bet. I need healers. But I can switch her now to attacker. Wait, what's her rank with this? Oh, S, okay. Try that. I'm just gonna keep the basic skills on her. Gems. Okay. Low ring. We'll just keep these for now. I might look at it more detail off stream.
You know,
I think I'm supposed
surprised.
To climb that way.
Riku and Manana make a good pair.
Don't let Riku hear that. He'll make him even
moodier
than
it's up here
is.
Then. Oh, I think the chest is up there. Oh yeah, it's up there.
Whoa, what's with that one?
Really?
Blast them into next week.
Try not to waste too much effort on this. No
point.
I'll draw them.
Thanks for support.
Be gone, spiders. Nobody likes you. I know this is really random, but for some reason, every time I see spiders in any game, I think of that movie, where it's like a really old school movie where the spiders become big and they attack a town or something. I forgot what it's called. But yeah, like a town's getting attacked by giant spiders. It's supposed to be like a serious movie, but there's a little bit of comedy in it. I forgot the name of it. I think that's why I hate spiders, because I watched that movie. And let me guess, more spiders are gonna spawn here. Oh, never mind.
It'd be rude not to.
This should prove useful later.
These are lying around everywhere.
Oh, I almost fell there. Yep. Should've followed me. Ba-da-ba-ba. Damn, how deep does this place go?
Let's get it done, Snappy.
It has to be done.
Nice. There we go. Get extra CP.
We're unstoppable with you around, Senna.
I'm the girl with the gall.
Okay. It's over here. Oh, I have to go that way. I wonder when we can use that tool. There's some of that smoke over there. Maybe we unlock that later.
Whoa, got a rare dude all right here.
Hey, yo.
Let's make our mark.
This will be rough, but we got no choice. None of us plan on losing, right?
Let's see how this goes. That was pretty bad. I'm gonna use it now. Time to use it. I'll use my chain attack once we get halfway through. Okay, now we can use it. Nice. Do this one. Do more damage. We can do maybe this one. This should be enough.
Any last words? How
And we can do... I want to see this one. Let's see how this goes. Not bad damage too. They had no right to making the chain music this good. Nice. Insert channel. No, we were on 69. It's gone. Can I get this gem? No? Oh, okay. I guess it was just there. Nothing here. Oh boy. I hear fighting. Oh. What's going on over here, everyone? We'll do the coins. Easy peasy. Just a heads up, everyone. Ads are coming up in 20 seconds. Ads are coming up in 20 seconds. This group is my favorite so far in the Xenoblade. Yeah, I love this group so far. I would say this one and then Xenoblade 2 are my favorite groups. There was a couple people in Xenoblade 1 I didn't really like. But in this one, I'm loving everyone. I'm glad you liked him, Quill. But the sad thing is, the more I like them, the more I'm a little bit scared that one of them might die or something, you know? If one of them dies, I'm quitting this game. It's over. Everybody must live. Because I said so. Are we still winning? Yes. No, never mind. There's a bunch of spiders here. Yeah, I think we are. Are you winning? Oh, hello. You're a big spider. I'm just gonna pass by you. Use the power of teamwork. That's what I'm trying to do. Power of friendship overcomes anything. Hey, buddy. Oh, thank you. That's enough chit chat for now. Please come to the Oak River again.
Always nice to see a new face.
Nice.
Let's try not to piddle our money away.
Oh wait, I don't think I have that one. Hold up.
Let's try not to piddle our money away.
We have a lot of money. I really don't spend anything. Eat the what? Eat the spider? What do you mean? Now, how about they don't add spiders? How about that? Oh, Easter spear. What are you up to, Anthem? What are you doing right now? Just vibing? That's one down. Welcome back to the Hats, everyone. Got Persona 5 tactic. Nice. Kind of jealous. I did want to play that game, but I think this game is going to take me a while to finish, which I'm happy. I'm taking my time with this game. So we'll probably play that game next year. That could be another game we play and add to the list. Oh shit, they're all attacking us. Wait. Let me know what you think of it. These are down. Is it healing itself? You better stop healing right now. I'm supposed to go the other way though. Unless there's something else here. Let's see what's down here though. I'll play when I leave. Oh, okay. I hope you have lots of fun. I haven't checked the reviews of it, but I don't really care what the reviews say. I'm still gonna play it. It's Persona, you know. I gotta play it. I have to. It's down here. Guess there's nothing here. Okay, I guess there's nothing here. I thought there would be something here, but maybe we can come back here for another thing. Get your butt up there.
Off we go.
I will say chapter 3 is probably the longest one, but then again, I'm doing a lot of side quests, so maybe that's why it feels long. Two more days of work. I hope they go by fast. I hope you have a great week and a great vacation. An Easter channel right there, we can grab after this. Uh-oh. Oh shit, it's the smoke.
Smoke screen? It smells weird. This, not just normal smoke.
Is it sleeping gas? Like, with smoke?
They're hiding in the smoke!
Oh, the smoke is probably like stopping their movements.
The smoke. Don't breathe it in.
Who the fuck are they? Soldiers from Agnes, stop!
We've seen this strategy before.
What is it?
One of Colony 13's little specialties.
Yeah, that's when we remember.
So, you've seen this before. But, wait a moment. These mudders are Agnian.
I don't get it. Why this specific tactic? Could it be the commander?
Well, we better think of something or we're dead.
This is looking grim. There's no way to tell where they're gonna come from next.
Water.
Water?
Water! Yeah.
There are water veins in these caves. We can use them to make an escape.
You say make a dash for it?
Don't overthink it.
Tyon, decide! Look, I trust your judgment.
You do?
Yes. Stop being afraid, you got this.
All right, we'll have to run. I judge it to be the best option right now.
All I needed to hear. Let's move. Lead the way.
I'm on it.
Follow the leader.
They're on us. Orders?
He said run, I'm running. Oh wow. Except let's do this. Wait a minute, we're not gonna run. Let me do this. I haven't seen this in a while. The do it. So beautiful. It never gets old. Back to running. Everyone just passing by.
I'll hold them off.
Damn, there's a lot of them here.
Hey, this one means business.
You know what? I'll bite you. Nice. Almost down. There we go. Let me check. Okay, Lance is almost level 10 and Mimi's almost level 10. Oh, Noah's almost 10 too. I'm probably gonna put this on him. More dual blades. Hello. How many of these guys are down here? I think I hear the water.
This is our first time here, isn't it?
Guys, get ready to play.
Oh, hello.
I'm the one you want.
Cheers. Oh, cheers. You're a jet. I couldn't keep in
check. Wait, I'm the one you want. Cheers for that.
Eyes over here.
Give them what they deserve.
Yeah, you can try, buddy. Won't stop us. Oh, yay, there's more. Yippee.
Gas grenades. That's hardly fair.
Can y'all, like, leave us alone? Oh, shit, there's a lot of them. Can I attack? Thank you. Take all of you down. Nice. Oh, Cena's almost down.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, never mind. They revived her. Never mind.
We're almost at the water vent.
Are you sure about that?
Get ready to take the plunge.
Let me grab this really quick. We made it. Are we gonna have to jump in it? I'm guessing. To jump it.
Big breath, then jump.
I would not be able to survive this. Because I can't swim. I think we're kind of safe, I think. Maybe. I'm really just trying to get out of these tunnels. We're almost there.
Something so valuable here.
Let's make our mark.
We out.
Doesn't look like they can follow us this far with their gear.
Thank the Lord.
That gives us a little breathing time.
Ooh. Are we good now? I had to say something. Oh, we were in the waterfall. Should have seen this coming. Big robot. Holy. Moly. Hi. Oh, we're okay. I think we're okay. Okay, never mind. I take that back. We're not okay. He's brainwashed. God damn it.
That guy.
So they got to you too. Commander. Did they order you to destroy Ouroboros too?
Not exactly.
Oh wait, he's not brainwashed.
You must have worked it out. This strategy mirrors that day. When Nimue's life was cut short. I figured you would try to use that route to flee. That's how I knew to wait right here. And so I replicated the conditions of that day to a T.
But why do such a thing?
Why? Well, let's see. In a nutshell. To remind you of your past. To make you relive it. And drive you.
That's not him. I remember he did something different.
To steal all that you hold dear. To ruin you to your very core.
Sounds like a console.
That is my revenge. It's payback for Nimue dying with her wish unfulfilled. It's your own past. It's finally caught up with you.
Don't let it get to you.
Nimue gave it to you, right? You should hold on to it.
It was my fault. My pride led to her death. If only I'd presented a less reckless plan, the strategist would never have... Nimue would... It's too much for me. I don't deserve this. It's true. It is my fault. You were the kindest man I knew, Commander. But I made you use the same enemy tactic that cost Nimue her life! I drove you to such desperation, and now you're determined to kill me!
Precisely right, Tion. The past has come back to haunt you.
Well, oh, I have to fight this big ass robot. Some enemies will replace markers on the ground that have an area of effect. So I just don't have to get close to it. I mean, we can hit him from this far, I guess. Oh shit. I gotta take care of these guys first. If I don't, they're gonna bother me later. Nice. Oh shit! Okay, now we're gonna use chain attack. Okay. Luckily we're a little bit higher level than it, so... I hope this is enough. Should do a decent damage. Okay, not bad.
I might have the answer.
Let's do these. And we'll do... Going down, big machine. Nice. Oh, they'll deal a lot of damage. This would be perfect. Some more heals on us. And then we can do... This should also do a decent amount of damage. Oh, we got another turn. I mean,
I might have the answer.
It's just one of them though, so. Alright, we're halfway through it though. My interlink here. Give him some buffs. Nice. Heal up a little bit. There. What is he doing? Ooh. That kind of hurt. Oh my god, it's so close. Please die. Got it. GG's team. He somehow did it.
Lay down and die already.
Commander, sir. Please, please stop this now.
Whoa.
Wait. If he hadn't used his powers back there, you would be the first one.
Wait, do they have another fort? What's going on here? New Digivolution? Is this an illusion?
Which one? Which one's real?
This one? How about here?
What in the living? Oh, it was an illusion.
What? Another illusion?
Oh my God, I was just...
Playing me for a fool? I'll show you a fool! I'll blow you away! You and all your rustling phantoms!
That's a big beam.
Oh, intense. I can't defend against that.
If Tyon took the Ouroboros form, I can too. Blitz! Come with me!
You insane!
Just trust me. Hurry!
It's over! Tyon!
Tyon, all of you, I won't let this creep lay a finger on anyone!
Quick thinking, Lan. Get off me. Had to go and play the hero.
Come on.
He's trying to protect you.
Just stop it.
No more arguing, Zay. Why a hell?
You believe something or not?
I did, Clayton. We haven't met before, have we?
Are they all getting a... Oh wow, she's that strong. Holy strength.
No! Unacceptable!
Oh, okay, never mind. I know what would happen. I take that back. Alright, Mia.
The flame clock! It has to go!
Mimi! No, it's time for you to... Let's see how this one looks. Ooh, I like the hair. That was probably one of the best cutscenes I've ever seen, ever. Wow.
Come on. Enough is enough, Commander. There's no reason for us to be fighting each other. If you still need a life to satisfy you, you can have mine.
Hey, wait, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Tyon!
Relax.
If that helps put your heart at ease, if it settles the debt I owe Nimue, I'll do it.
What? Commander? He turned into mud pie?
Not the mud pie. Oh, console came. Or whatever this console is, I forgot. The console came.
So much fondness that it made you quiver?
That voice.
Long time no see. You forgot about me. I missed you. All these sayings that
no
have to do
way.
With time, they ring so insufferably hollow when you only have 10 years on the clock.
No.
It doesn't feel real.
No, no.
But you know...
No! It can't be!
Noah? Uni?
There's no way!
Riku? Lands? I have to tell you, I am overwhelmed with emotion.
Oh my god, it's him! What?
Yoren, sincerely, I'm on the verge of tears.
What?
Yoren,
are you alive?
Yoren, you know him.
What?
Wait, I know him.
How is he alive?
Yes, Yoren. Amid the rubble and the flames, he died in a battle with Agnes.
Does he look dead?
They were all friends.
But wait, how does that work? How can he be...
Assuming the memories we saw were correct. Noah?
Yoren!
Lance?
You're our Yoren! You were alive!
Was I alive? Of course not. I did die on that day. Evidently. That's why I can be here now. You can call me Jay. Guess what? I'm a proud member of Mobius now.
No. You can't mean it.
What? What's happening, Yoren? What's happening?
You see, they gave me this incredible power. I can take people's memories and refashion them into my very own mud puppets.
Mud puppets?
Refashion my wings?
My brain hurts right now.
No, not yet. I could still...
Oh, that's definitely not him no more. What is wrong with him? Hey, yo, relax!
You just have to make me.
This is awful. Why are we the ones
who have to fight?
Oh my god, what? Stop.
The body may be mud, but their minds are the real deal. But without hearts, they're pretty quick to tell you what's on their minds. Yoren.
That is not the Yoren I know.
These nobodies are beneath me. Noah, Uni, or Lands, you'd make good puppets. What profound and clear-sighted words would your cold lips utter? I've so wished to hear. Why did you have to go and become Ouroboros?
When are you?
You would never like this. What did they do to you?
They did something to him.
What do you think you knew of me? You didn't know anything. I am only myself, Uni. The realest, truest me. I don't need to hide anymore. I can finally be me.
Oh, don't make me fight him.
Becoming Mobius? Best thing that ever happened to me. I want you to feel it.
Don't make me fight him. Don't do this to me.
Feel my absolute elation.
Oh, you're making me fight him. Oh, no. Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, dear Lord. I don't think that's him. I think he's brainwashed. I thought he was dead, but my brain hurts right now. I should have seen this coming, to be honest. Did I not learn anything from Xenoblade 1? I should have expected this. Oh, I can switch between now. That's cool. I don't feel right doing this, I'm not gonna lie. I don't like how he's laughing too. This is just cruel. Anything in this game, I don't care. I beat up anything in this game, I don't care who it is. I care. He's my friend. Oh, why? He's laughing, like what? That's not him, I don't believe. How did I not see that coming, to be honest? That's what I'm surprised about. He's very tanky, by the way. Ooh. Holy damage. Okay, that, I'm not gonna lie, that was awesome. That was so cool. I like that they expand on the chain attack. I really don't want to do this. Can I stop fighting? Hey, Michaela. I know the voice acting's so good. Holy damage. Okay, never mind. I thought we were good, but I take that back. Damn it, I didn't have time. Ooh. Oh my god, the way he's laughing. To get a chain attack soon. Wasn't this game so good? Trying to see both go off in a scene. I know this whole cutscene, this whole thing. I'm legit shook. I'm not gonna lie. I didn't see it coming, Michaela. I did not see it coming. Okay. We need some more healing. Does anybody... Oh, side break. We can topple him next turn. Seen a break. I love this chain attack. The chain is the best thing about, one of the best things in this game. Everything about this game is amazing. How about something like this? Oh yeah, you do a lot of damage. You do a lot of damage. It should probably maybe kill it? Kill him maybe? I don't know. Almost. Almost there. Oh, thank God, Noah. Mimi and Noah clutch there. Don't make me kill him.
Did you get a good taste of it? Of my elation.
Cut the crap. What are you droning on about?
I don't buy it.
I feel so bad for Lance.
I refuse to believe you're him. You aren't our Yoren. Yoren saved our lives.
I feel so bad for Lance. Lance has... This has to be more tough on Lance, if anything. I mean, it sucks for all of them, but Lance specifically...
Yoren, why? We should go.
Yeah. Yoren! 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 Yoren!
I didn't want to see that again. Me saving one. Save me from this. Gonna be a hero. He's my hero.
You don't get it. You honestly don't get it. In that instant, I rose above you miserable fools by saving your worthless, piddling lives. It was indescribable, Lance.
Yoren.
Wasn't this fun? I guess I'll call it a day here. Can't be hoarding all the fun for myself now. Gotta leave some for the next guy or gal.
Say what?
I should thank you, Lance. 'Cause I get to be like this now, and I owe it to you. Toodles.